you sure? Can you hear me?
Yes, can you hear me? At least you're not shouting up down my ear now this time. It seems a lot better. I really don't know what it was yesterday. It was just like you'd say something, but it was like you were shouting it down. And so, like, I could hear feet and stuff, but then you're like, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, oh, I can't hear you. You know, I can't hear. And then it was just like getting in so head.
Yeah, but you've turned your volume down now, and voice.
Yeah.
So it's
yeah,
same as
it's,
what I've got.
It's a bit better. A bit better now. I've seen that dance before.
Have you seen this before?
Oh no. I'm gonna get a fool for you, aren't I? I thought it was funny the other day when the woman just went right up towards you and just saw the pants. Might have been a man actually. In a woman's body.
There's a bug with that one.
What?
I started it and then let it get in and then I started it again and started it again and it kept playing music on top of each other.
Usual.
Yes, that is what I said.
Is it? Oh, I didn't hear you.
One person between us.
Yeah, right. Two. There's one. Oh no, he's gone down. But the other one's still up. He's gone down as well. Keep thinking I see another wee man, but it's the plane.
Is that Jeep on the corner?
Oh, hold on. There's three people.
Yeah.
I think there might be two people going to our bit.
Yeah.
They might see this Jeep.
No, they've already passed it.
Shall we go somewhere else?
No, just to our bit.
No, but, well, they're going to our bit.
I know.
Run him over! How pointless was that?
What happened? Where's cargo depot?
All right, it
Oh,
says any
it's
cargo depot, so that must
no.
mean.
There's only one. There's only one. It's called cargo depot. It's up here.
No.
Yeah, it's up here near Trevno.
Trevina.
There's no I in it.
No, there's a V, so you want to say pronounce it with V. Is that right at the start?
A little bit after. Let me get the cement factory.
Do I have to land there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
It's all those containers over there.
There's a person behind you, but they're falling back. Don't think we've ever been there.
Been here once. There's loads of trains come here, I think.
Oh, there's a choo-choo coming as well. What do I have to do?
We just need to ride it for a kilometer. There's two people to my left.
It didn't stop. A guy at the next one beside me. Oh, for fuck's sake! Flanked me. Yeah, they're on my body.
Both of them.
Yep,
Yeah, I see
there,
one.
there's one. There's
Yeah, I see
two
one.
there. Yeah, one knows to go one way and one
Shush.
goes the other.
Sure.
Yeah. We tried to land at that cargo depot place and we landed, but then we just got flanked on the last game. I've got to loot a level 2 helmet, use 3 first aid kits, use 2 syringes, revive 14 mates, and travel a train 100 metres. Oh, and parachute an Abbey in Vikendi once, it says. That must be my new mission, to get the gun. They seem easy this time. For the doodas.
2 AFKs above us. Yeah. 2 people flying down to Big Ben. Might be more. Just saw 2 below me.
3, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I was about to hit Big Ben.
One's just gone in the door there, like. Nice.
Killed
there are 2 people landed at the green building. Coming up. Oh, fuck. He's here.
Oh, I hit him in the face, but he still got me. Two of them.
Nice. Usual.
Whee!
I couldn't see where it was though. Okay, yeah. wrong direction. Two people to the south. I think there's four actually, just two lagging behind them. One person right above me. Not quite high though. Just got scopes and no gun.
Yeah, I've got no gun. But I got bullets.
there's a guy landing right
here.
Yep. He's between us, Jim. I think he's AFK. He's just dropped straight.
No, he started running. Right.
Yeah, he's gone off to 25. Those little concrete things up there.
Have you got a thing? I need a bag. I hear people like up above.
Yeah.
Is there any bags beside you, Jim? Someone just opened the bomb up here.
What, the north entrance?
Yeah, this one.
Alright. I'm coming back to help you. Are they above us? Yeah, that's people running above us. Yeah, just come back, we'll meet up with you. People have just run this way. They're above us, 295. Lots of houses. sharing. This guy right here. This guy down here. Do you wanna kill him, Laura?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realise Jim was down. Oh, I see. Like 2 and 5. It's coming down. It's behind the rock at 220.
Oh, we're both down.
Shit,
someone... Need to land at Abbey for our mission if you want to try that. And we need to ride the train for 1,000 meters. Yeah, I need to do that as well. Yeah, we can try Abbey if you want.
Yeah, and then you get the train there.
Yeah. Do you think from one train station to the next train station, do you think that might be like 1,000 meters?
You can see. The grid is 1,000.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, is this like one big black square? That's a 1,000.
That's a kilometer, yeah.
Alright.
4,000 meters.
Thousand miles. Have you noticed that they've turned the sweet corn white and not yellow anymore? Whee!
Sweet corn.
Yeah, and they're playing. Yeah, they've turned it white and not yellow.
Why?
I have no idea. It just looks a bit weird though, because you know, like, when you're on this map, sweet you can hardly see it.
Yeah, it's another 3 people coming.
Further back.
Yeah. set.
I've got nothing.
Neither do I.
Yep.
Oh! Fucking Colonel Sanders, you silly bastard. Right. My neck is through the cement. They're right killy today, aren't they? Okay. Still got to try and get 2 syringes for today and 3 more med kits. I've managed to revive once, so I just need that 3 times. Not med kits, sorry, first aid. I know it'll take me a wee while. Thank God it ain't like 3 turntables for today. How can you imagine? You managed to find it in a different building where it's like a shop at the bottom, but then there's like a house at the top, you know, where it's all open at the bottom and that. Yeah, I managed to find one there. I was like, yes. Whee! I don't see anybody like any AFKs.
There's 2 behind us.
There's a glider right here.
There's one guy coming this way. Jim, there's one guy going to that building. Oh no, he's here anyway.
Why?
He's right here, he's just dropped down at the bottom. Going for the buggy.
Alright. Yeah, there's two people, three landing in the field over at 200, 210 and 190.
Yeah, cheers.
Got no gun, I've just got a machete.
Oh, someone's already shooting them.
Jesus, it's like really bad helicopter.
Yeah.
Circles at Primark. Level 2 vest.
Two people landed over at the warehouse at Zaki as well. You find anyone over there, Jim? They were quite spread apart. There was like 30 or 40 meters between them. Level 2 bag, two level 2 bags in Creepy Baby.
There's like hardly any guns.
I did see some petrol somewhere as well, but I can't remember.
I've got petrol.
Alright.
Is the glider right beside us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, I'll stick it in a second. Meters. Just in the big building.
They weren't there. More like where my mark. Like I said, they were quite spread apart. There was at least like 100 meters between them, I think.
Putting the petrol in the thingy right now. Yeah, that's it. And I'll leave some bits as well on the floor. The 8x scope, Jim, do you want that? And a extended mag. Does anybody need a tactical stock?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll bring all them other things in. It's right in front of the airplane.
They might have run off, Jim.
Yeah, I think killed them. Hello, you. I killed them.
just remember that, like, the clothes count as well.
Yeah, no. But any found is bloody certainly lose it, but it's seven items.
Yeah.
The underground, how it's called.
Is that a daily one or is that a weekly?
It's a weekly. Got 15 items in a single match. Have you done all these buildings here?
Yeah, our bit, yeah. There's like bugger all. I've only got one gun and a pistol. But I could only find that 8x scope, but nothing else. Just shite. There was like loads of like ammo and stuff, but there was like no guns with it.
Okay. Yeah, 200 meters. 200 miles high.
Yeah.
You're going to the moon.
Yep. Fly me to the moon.
Just Martin, because he was right beside him. Thank you.
Just gonna go down here, just looking for a bike. Need to ride a bike.
There's a bike over there at the turn left, right.
And
then the what, sorry? Oh, the cave.
Yeah, I did it. Got any drinks, Laura?
I got three.
I'll swap you two drinks for pills.
There's some other stuff that you might want.
Thank you.
Let's see if you can catch up.
We're in the red as well.
Yeah, I'll take you over there.
I've noticed as well that they're not putting like as much ammo for guns. You know, like if you want M556, there was like hardly any yesterday.
It's exactly the same as it's always been. Just well, some games, like some games you find loads, and sometimes you don't. That's why they do that on purpose, to make you use different guns.
Whee! Ah, but then you get the days like today where you get the ammo but no gun. Christ, he's just threw me off again. Oh. Yesterday, Martin got off his car to go and kill someone.
Yep. It's over here.
And then he went, where the hell's the car? And it was away up this other mountain.
Alright.
Yeah, he couldn't find it, but it was because it had went backwards. down this hill and then went up the mountain and I couldn't find it for ages, didn't I? Well,
yeah.
About 2 minutes and then we found it, but it's funny.
Yeah, it'd gone like a good 300 metres away from where we jumped out of it.
Yeah.
Go quick, it's Jeep coming.
Is there any shooting down at Primark?
Left, left.
No,
left.
Trying to go left.
On the hill.
Yep.
No. Is it the warehouse? He was running down the road. Don't go that way, Laura.
No idea where he is.
It's down by the warehouses.
Let's go.
Shooting by these houses. It's marked on the map.
Alright. Getting laggy again. You'll have to drive the bike. I can't do it. So,
car,
don't get me. He's got me. I'm dead. Sorry, I'm getting network lag. Again. Strip off you. Yeah. Mine's got it.
Put out of this and go GG. That's it.
Alright then. See you later. Good game. Oh, there's a guy over there.